Thank you once again for joining us this evening for our first Friday's virtual organ recital series. And thank you to Lucas Bastian for presenting this evening's brilliant recital. I would like to remind you once again that you can honor Dean Laird upon her retirement by making a written commitment to our future capital campaign. And you can send these written statements to organpledge@gmail.com. For more information, please check our website or our Facebook page. And please join us next month on Friday, the 4th of March, when we travel to the United States to St. Luke's Evanston, where Caitlin Emerson will present next month's recital. See you then.
Good evening and welcome to Sankt Franziskus Obertürkheim. I'm Lucas Bastian and I'm presenting you this organ recital tonight. I've been organist in this church since 2016, and beside this job, I was organ scholar at the American Cathedral in Paris for 2 years. My time as an organ scholar was one of the most important and wonderful musical experiences in my life, and I'm happy and thankful for my time there. I'm grateful to present you this recital tonight on the beautiful Metzler organ built in 2005. Back in the time, Andy Dewar was organist here in Stuttgart in this church, and it's a thanks to him and his former colleague Thomas Herb, who were big supporters of the organ project here. Tonight I will present you a program of organ works by Johann Sebastian Bach. I will frame my program with a big E-flat major prelude and fugue of the third part of the clavier. These two organ works are full of symbols of the Holy Trinity. Both works he composes with three different characters who symbolizes God Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. In the middle of my program, I will play two choral preludes of the Leipziger Autograph. Two preludes based on Allein Gott in der Höhe sei. Enjoy!